Hi, I'm Kirk Jowers, and welcome to the April 10th Frequently Asked Questions episode with Dr. Russell Osguthorpe, MD. And today, I focus on COVID-19 and water. Mm-hmm. To be specific, heading into the weekend, can coronavirus spread through water like in pools or hot tubs?
No, COVID-19 is not spread through water. It's a respiratory droplet spread virus. However, I do want to put a plug in for social distancing because you said weekend, and I want to make sure everybody that is here does not get into their weekend thinking that we're saying that we should go hot tubbing.
The whole neighborhood shouldn't come over to our hot tub for the...
No. Social distancing is still very important and our primary method of controlling the spread of the virus. But when we treat our water in our pools and our hot tubs with chlorine, for example, we believe that that does deactivate the virus and is not a mechanism that you would transmit this virus.
Okay, so the water's fine. Social distancing is obviously still important. Mm-hmm. And I assume the surfaces around the pool and hot tub could still
absolutely
be an issue.
Absolutely. So if you're sick or asymptomatically shedding virus and you're touching things at a poolside and those things get touched by uninfected people and then move to their mucous membranes, absolutely. Pools and hot tubs are places where transmission can occur, but it won't occur through the water.
And so my final water question for today is, what about tap water? Can it come through the fountain on us?
Sure. So tap water is treated as well in most municipalities. And so I would say that tap water is not at risk of being a mechanism of transmitting COVID-19.
Perfect. Thank you for being with us, and thanks for watching.